And hello from this 62,000 capacity stadium, King Abdullah Sports City in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. I'm Derek Ray. Hello everyone and welcome to the King Abdullah Sports City here in Jeddah, the shining jewel as it's known. I'm Derek Ray and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the old boys against the lads.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Oh, could be! And the keeper's hand does the trick. Pressing high to win the ball. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Dangerous looking through ball. Nice looking pass. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Not there to intercept. And still dangerous. should have the ball, but not anymore. Can he get them in front? And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the old book? Will he find the net? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. He succeeds in clearing it.
Well, that save just about keeps him in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Intervention. And he read it well, intercepting it. Suarez. Kombarov. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Well, as those stats tell us, the lads are second best when it comes to possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Oh, lovely ball. This looks promising. Can he put it away? Closing down well. Really vital interception. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, it's a good move in the making from the lads. A disappointing end to the move. So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Not a great pass. Not messing around with that clearance. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And they get the ball rolling again, with the lads looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Aguero. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And teammates to play it to. Could be a chance to break here. Excellent vision. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save. Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Who's going to get on the end of it? And they have possession again. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Suarez. And Rossi on the ball. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Suarez. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Effective clearance. Surely, terrific save. Well, opting for the short corner and crossing towards the far post. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? And coolly done in the end. There to win it back. An encouraging looking move from the old boys. But they took care of the situation defensively. And play halted, free kick given. He goes short. And cleared away. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. A well-struck pass. He takes aim. Well, plenty of power, but just too much height on it. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Not all that convincing defensively. But a crucial intervention inside the box. And he was being pressed, but did his job. Rezoi. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question, are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, I think they're full.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! In it goes! Delighted to be two in front! Things look good for them now!
Goal
So 2-0 now. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Suarez. It's with Rossi. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Well, the pass not finding its target. Great effort to keep that one in play. Delivered into the area here. And in the end, no damage done. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early. And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there because that was a poor miss.
Rezoi. Suarez. And they have possession again. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Attending to his defensive chores. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the...